On this long journey of ours, Kai. I'm not sure the commander would agree. Wait, oh no! I see the recon too. Damn, years of deep space travel and the aliens still beat us.
Can we fight them here?
Checking systems. I can bring three tower types online immediately.
Gun, Inferno, and Cannon Towers?
Precisely. Commander, prepare for invasion.
Here they come! Good luck, you three!
Almost ashamed to say it, but it feels good to battle aliens once again.
Yeah, it does. But no shame here. Nothing better than taking one of them off the board.
Second that, good to fight with all of you again. You're doing great.
It is indeed. After all this space travel, I expect chasing after aliens feels especially good.
Yeah, definitely. Be really nice to go for a run, too.
Try not running for about 1,000 years, or for that matter, breathing, or taking a bath, or... Thanks so much for bringing this up.
Hey, you asked me!
Whatever.
Thank you.
haven't made it to the colonies yet.
An artificial intelligence can always dream. If they haven't made it to the colonies, then we need to make sure the bastards never do.
You're right. We must focus and win.
Simon was complaining to me about missing a run, I believe it was.
Seriously? What's up with that? Try being a freaking AI.
Wait a minute! That's not what I said!
I don't think he could manage it for 10 minutes.
Can you imagine his first system to frag?
Okay, fine. I'm now scratching my back.
That's a low blow, Simon. Back to business at hand. That's the last of them.
Fletcher, I have a lock on the distress signal.
Finally. Shall we head that way, Commander?
I think we should.
Kai, are you all right?
I'm fine. There's no one I'd rather fight aliens with.
But...
if the aliens are here, they probably beat us to the human planets.